We start with the linebackers, and it's a very talented group. St. Thomas Academy senior Will Rattell was the Classic Suburban Conference Defensive Player of the Year. Watch Rattell, number 25, make this tackle for a loss. The 5'11", 225-pounder leads the cadets in tackles with 113 this season, including 10 for losses. Rattell is relentless, strong, and smart. Watch the big stick here. He was a three-year starter and a captain of a cadet team, which advanced to the state 4A semifinals. Andrew Rose was named the Suburban East Conference Defensive Player of the Year. Watch Rose, number 33, get the huge sack on this play. The Stillwater senior is 6'2", 195, and a three-year starter. He is the Ponies' all-time tackle leader, which is an amazing feat when you consider all the great defensive players who've come through that school. This season, Rose finished with 92 tackles, 16 for losses, including 5 sacks. Holy Family senior Peter Westerhaus is 6'4", 225 pounds, and is heading to the Gophers on scholarship. Watch Westerhaus, number 45, make this tackle for a loss. He was voted the Minnesota River Conference Defensive Linebacker of the Year. He has 126 total tackles, 50 solos. Watch Westerhaus make the big hit on this play. His coach says Westerhaus is a combination of size, strength, speed, and great football instincts. Holy Family is 12-0 and in the state 3A semifinals. Creighton Durham Hall linebacker Willie Roller, 6'2", 225 pounds, and a big-time hitter. Watch Roller, number 42, make the huge hit on this play and cause a fumble. He finished with 68 tackles, 14 for losses. The three-year player finished with 198 tackles for his career. The senior is one reason why the Raiders finished 10-2 on the season. Our All-Metro defensive line is led by senior nose guard Anthony Hayes of St. Thomas Academy. He's 6'3", 290 pounds. Watch Hayes, number 75, crush the ball carrier on this play. He has 47 tackles, 7 for losses, including 3 sacks. Watch Hayes battle double-team blocking. He did this all season long. This is a perfect example of that, but he helped his defense a lot by occupying 2, sometimes 3 blockers, allowing others to make tackles. Watch Hayes make the tackle on this play. He's headed to Stanford on a football scholarship, and you can see why. Opposing coaches called Jonathan Harden of Creighton Durham Hall the Beast, and for good reason. Watch Harden, number 70, make the big tackle for a loss. He's only a junior, but the 6-foot, 300-pounder is a great player, and teams were forced to double-team him. Harden was a huge force in the middle for the Raiders, recording 68 tackles, 15 for losses. Moundsview defensive tackle Nick Goldsmith was the Suburban East Conference Defensive Lineman of the Year. Watch Goldsmith, number 55, make the tackle for a loss on this play. The senior at 6'2", 260, has 45 solo tackles with 8 for losses. Watch Goldsmith cause a fumble with this hit. The two-year starter has led the Mustangs to the state 5A semifinals this week. He's a good one. Totino Grace defensive tackle Joe Zrust is one of the best to ever play for the Eagles. Watch the senior, number 74, make the tackle for a loss on this play. Head coach Jeff Ferguson says Zrust is an incredibly good athlete, a rock in the middle of the line. Watch Zrust chase down the running back on this play. At 6 foot, 290, the three-year starter moves well, and he is relentless. The Eagles are 10-1 and in the state 4A semifinals. Rodgers defensive end Devin Waters is a big man at 6'3", 245 pounds. Watch Waters, number 11, get the big sack on this play. He has 70 tackles, including 7 sacks. He also has 11 hurries. The senior is a catalyst of a defense, which recorded 5 shutouts this fall, 4 to start the season. Waters is a two-way player, but he makes the most impact on defense, where he imposes his will on his opponent. The Royals are 11-0 and in the state 4A semifinals. Our secondary is led by repeat All-Metro performer Frank Veldman of Eastview. Watch Veldman, number 2, make the big hit on this play. The senior is 6'4", 200 pounds, definitely not afraid of contact. He made 97 total tackles this season. Veldman was voted the South Suburban Conference Defensive Player of the Year. He finished with 74 solo tackles and two interceptions from his free safety position. Minnetonka's James Farrow is 6'170", and he's verbally committed to Virginia Tech. Watch Farrow, number one, run down the Wyzetta ball carrier with his great speed and then strip the football, causing a fumble. Farrow has blazing speed and great football instincts. The senior finished his season with three interceptions. Watch him make a pick on this play. He was a two-year starter for the Skippers and an outstanding two-way player. Minnetonka finished 5-5 on the season. Eden Prairie's Grayson Levine is also a standout two-way player, but he excels on defense. Watch Levine, number six, make the interception for a touchdown on this play. Coach Mike Grant says Levine has outstanding football instincts, a real nose for the ball. He's also fast and tough. Levine at 6'180", and he's not afraid to hit. Watch the tackle on this play. He finished with 46 tackles and three interceptions. He was a great player for Eden Prairie. Wyzetta senior safety David Bogle is the catalyst of a Trojan defense, which has given up 0 points in the playoffs. Watch Bogle, number seven, make the tackle on this play. He has 88 tackles, nine for losses. The senior is a two-year-plus starter and a tough kid. Watch Bogle make the interception on this play. Wyzetta defensive coordinator Matt Lombardi says Bogle has been the focal point of the Trojan defense since the middle of his sophomore season. Wyzetta is 9-0 and in the state 5A semifinals. Minnetonka junior Charles Webb caused a lot of buzz during the football season in the Lake Conference. Watch Webb, number 15, make the big hit on this play. The 5'11", 175-pounder finished with 59 tackles. Webb recovered this fumble in the end zone off the opening kickoff, one of four defensive touchdowns on the year for him. Head coach Dave Nelson calls Webb his best player this season. Our All-Metro punter is Waconia junior Max Williams at 6'3", 210 pounds. Watch Williams, number 15, punt this football. He averaged 39 yards a boot on 30 punts this season, this one traveling around 45 yards. But Williams is more than just a punter. He was the Wright County Conference Offensive Player of the Year. Watch him take off on this long touchdown run. Waconia finished 7-3, and Williams will be back next season.